Hi everyone, I'm Claire and this is the channel to share super fun STEM activities. Do you think black marker is really black? Do this science experiment and check out if what you think is correct. The materials we need today are clear cup or jar, water, paper towel, tape, scissors, pencil, marker, and chromatography paper. If you don't have chromatography paper, you can use coffee filter. Draw a line on chromatography paper with the black marker. Tape one end of the paper to the pencil. Place the paper in the cup of water. Remember, only the bottom is touching the water. This is to prevent color ink dissolve in water before it carried up the paper. If you use a coffee filter, you follow the same steps. Leave it there for about 5 minutes. When the water reaches the top, pull it out and dry on a paper towel. Look! You can see that black color is not made of only black color. It is made of red, yellow, and blue. Now I wonder what other colors are made of. Let's try this experiment with red, orange, yellow, green, and blue. It's interesting. Red, yellow, and blue are pure. Orange is made of red and yellow. Green is made of yellow and blue. Can you guess what this color was? If you know the answer, leave a comment and share your idea with others. Now, let me tell you how and why this science activity works. Marker ink is made by mixing different colors together. As water moves through the paper, it also carries the molecules of colored ink and drops them off at different points along the way. That's because different colors travel across the paper at different rates. Some colors dissolve in water easier and are pulled with the water farther up the paper. This separates the parts of the mixture. And this technique is called chromatography. Wow, I like it. Let's try it when Claire goes out for dinner. Good. Okay, friends, draw on your coffee filter with markers. Slinky, what are you drawing? I'm drawing a slinky. Oh, I see. Slinky is drawing a slinky. I like your drawing, Bo. Thank you. I'm drawing my sheep. What is it, Ham? I'm drawing Annie. Oh, thank you. Now, fold the coffee filter in half. Fold it in half again. Place the coffee filter in the cup of water. Okay, now let's wait for 5 minutes. Wow! I don't feel good. The water reaches the top. It's time to pull it out and dry on a paper towel. Okay! Wow, interesting. It's beautiful. What is it? I cannot see Aggie's face. My face! Ham, this is chromatography. You can't see a specific shape. Oh, I see. By the way, today I have learned that science can create great art. You are right. This is for today. Try it at home and tell me how you go by leaving a comment. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you can receive more contents like this. Thank you. Bye.